invention of this song, people did not dance with one another. I don't know if you knew that. It's true. Seriously, they didn't dance together. No, people danced alone and very awkwardly. They danced like... They did like, you know, they did that kind of stuff alone. And then this song came around, and literally on day one, when it started broadcasting over the airwaves, people just started grabbing the nearest stranger and grinding their bodies against each other. It's like that. Just like that. It's kind of a wholesome grind. You know what I mean? It's a 1950s style kind of a grind. So it wasn't like a modern grind. I only say that story to warn you that once we get into this thing, you very well may feel compelled to grab the nearest stranger and start grinding against them. Do not do this, okay? Fight that urge. Guys, we're adults here, it's 2021. We can't be grabbing strangers and grinding on them. That's ridiculous. How about another round of applause for the fellas in the back? Jason Parfait on the keys and sax, y'all. Give it up one time. Bobby Jr. on lead guitar, y'all. Tour Daddy. Jay White on the bass guitar, incomparable. And once again, the newest member to the stage, I'll give it up for Gino Vallecillo, breaking new ground. All right, y'all ready for this thing? Here we go.
When you be here, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Here I am, oh honey, come on, you're the name. When you're all alone, you're in the room, and there's nothing but the smoke.